when you're passing, he goes to his knees. Or hook, go to your knees. Boom, boom, boom. Sir, right? Go to your knees.
Never happened.
This is easy to rip. But go to your knees. Go to your knees. Hook them. Go to your knees. Go to your knees. Go to your knees. Go to your back. Go to your knees. Go to your back. Go to your knees. Go to the last one. Go to your knees. Go to your back. Go to your knees. Go to your back. Total control. He goes to his knees. Like a lot of times, if you do pass, he goes to his knees.
Accelerating.
Go to your knees.
Thank you, sir. Oh,
this is the one that I do. Like here. I go right here. Cool. And then I just shake them. They get their wallet, because their wallet's here. You shake them, see? And, you know, most civilians have really tight ankles and aren't used to ankle locks. It's true, right? What the hell was that? I did that. I had a guy steal a bottle of booze from behind my bar. And I walked by the bar and he goes, all right, you guys? And I looked at this guy and I go, that guy's doing something wrong. And I could just see in his eyes. Like he was guilty of something. I was like, it was the weirdest thing because everyone was normal and then this guy had weird eyes. And I go, and I got a feeling like he stole something or something. And he just sat there and he was like down low pouring his own drinks. He grabbed a bottle from over, a Bacardi bottle, and was pouring drinks. He got up and I go, what the heck's going on with this guy? And this guy goes, I look over and there's a 3/4 of a bottle or an 1/8 of a bottle of Bacardi left. So you go, what the hell? They go, he stole a bottle from over the bar when your back was turned. That's 80, 90 bucks a bottle. So I ran upstairs and grabbed the guy. I go, hey, I spun around and I go, boom, and I also an ankle lock and lift him up. I go, you owe me 80 bucks. And I'm like shaking him and I pulled his wallet out and I pulled his card out and I just went down and ran his card for 80 bucks. And I go, here you go. I go, what are you going to do? You just stole a bottle of booze. You can either go to jail or pay for it. Pay for the bottle of booze.
Thank you, Freddie.
Thank you, Freddie.
It made for good entertainment.
Chasing you around.
Bye.
Come on, Dallas.